My name is Malinda Mafela from the Department of Economic Development within the City of Johannesburg. I'm actually going to spend just about 5 minutes on the podium, because the most important task why we are here today is to listen to the young people presenting their business ideas in the form of business plans.
We do hair, nails, toenails, and the whole body in one studio, which saves me and time.
Our solution is to give back to the community, meaning that people with hair problems would be given a week free of our services.
This is our logo, which is going to be on our window cover. We are designing the window cover for everyone, the teachers, the learners, for everyone.
The aim for our business plan was for us to see the direction of our business. It helped us determine if there is enough target market.
Our vision is to get suppliers of goods on the same as one of the agreements so that the business can take place. Our mission is to expand our business and to help our community.
Our business will be displayed on Facebook and Twitter. The people included in the target market will not be describing term of sales rate, age group, income, and geographical area of the target.
Our business is already existing, and it is already fulfilling the needs of the community. Known among the local community, because that's where the business started and that's where the business is going to grow. And if there are people who are going to recommend the business to other people, it should be people from around the local community.
I'm the head of the department of the Department of I'm the head of the Department of Entrepreneurship. I also am so-called the chair of entrepreneurship. We bring learners to start thinking about entrepreneurship after matric. And that is that's a bit too late. Because entrepreneurship is an attitude of mind. It's either you have it or you don't have it.
The third runner-up for the citywide high school business plans competition 2011 from the Johannesburg Muslim School. We congratulate BSCCC.
In the second place, we've got Mpeti Matlala Secondary School.
Guess who won? Who wants to take a guess? These learners are from Orlando West Secondary.